Well, what started as a welfare check has now turned into the city's fifth murder. In El Paso, police say 27-year-old Daniel Merhil was found near a main drive in northeast El Paso with a gunshot wound. He was inside of a car that had struck a tree, and Merhil was taken to the hospital where he died. Police are asking for your help finding his killer. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers of El Paso. The number is right here on your screen.